more Commitment 2012 coverage now as we wrap up our look at the race in Maine's 1st Congressional District. Congresswoman Chellie Pingree is seeking a third term. News 8's Paul Merrill has more.
Chellie Pingree is 57 years old and lives in North Haven. Prior to politics, she worked in farming and ran a small design business. Pingree served in the state legislature before making the jump to the House of Representatives.
That's nice. So do you see the same people when you come into your office someday?
Chellie Pingree says she's running for a third term in the U.S. House of Representatives so she can continue what she started.
Nice to meet you.
Well, you know, we have our work cut out for us.
I think it's kind of cool.
The incumbent Democrat says she's disappointed by the lack of progress in Washington and understands why voters may feel that she's part of the problem.
You know, they have every right to be angry at me, just like other members of Congress. I'm well aware that the approval ratings of Congress are very low. But I try to tell them those things that I do even in a gridlock Congress, whether it's working on the farm bill, representing our defense industry here in the state, attempting to end the war in Afghanistan, or local things.
Local things like urging cruise ships to buy Maine lobster. On the national level, Pingree says she's carved out a niche for herself as a member of the Agriculture and Armed Services Committees. While she touts her work at Bath Iron Works and the Portsmouth Naval Shipyard, Pingree's critics point out she votes against the legislation that pays for defense spending.
The defense authorization bill is an enormous piece of legislation, and some of it is the authorization to spend for money and the cost of going to war. And I have said to people before I was elected to office, you're not going to see me continuing to put money in this war. You make some tough choices as a member of Congress.
Pingree's marriage to billionaire Donald Sussman is fodder for her opponents to try to portray her as out of touch. She says wealth hasn't changed her.
I don't blame people for asking the question, you know, are you different now? Has this changed your life? And certainly it changes your life to have a husband who has a lot of money. But the fact is, I'm never going to change how I vote or how I listen to people or who I believe I was elected to represent.
So what kind of work do you do?
Chellie Pingree hopes the people she represents send her back to Washington for another 2 years so she can keep moving things ahead for Mainers.
I think my views are more representative of what people in this state are looking for, and my experience gives me the opportunity to be more effective as a member of Congress. So I hope the voters will choose to elect me one more time.
Earlier this year, Pingree had toyed with the idea of running for Senate, but she abandoned that idea once Angus King threw his hat in the ring. In the studio, Paul Merrill, News 8.